This reconstruction from a 4,000-year-old skull has been dubbed the Pecos Man, the name given to the group of archaic people who lived continuously in the lower Pecos River region of Texas from 6,000 BCE to 600 AD.